With Diane Mitsch Bush, criminal illegal immigrants could go undetected, hiding behind Mitsch Bush in the sanctuary city she supports. Mitsch Bush said she absolutely supports allowing cities to provide safe haven for illegals. Absolutely wrong, like defund the police. Mitsch Bush is backed by defund the police extremists. That's who's behind Mitsch Bush's campaign. Dangerous extremists, sanctuary city liberals, like Mitsch Bush. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.